So your middle fingers and one side for support, and so the two thumbs so you can get it up and down. So what you then do is go onto one side of the one tooth, sliding. The sliding mechanism is really, really important. Never do a sawing mechanism, because eventually you'll damage the tooth. So a sliding mechanism up and down like so, and then go onto the other side of the tooth, up and down like so. You know when you finish, because you'll hear it go quite squeakily clean. Then